Oceans cover most of our planet, but it is still a mystery to all of us. Here are 7 things that we do not know about the oceans. The most exciting thing about ocean is its blue color, which results from the sun's red and orange wavelength that is being absorbed by the surface, and the blue wavelength penetrating deeper gives the blue tint. As the wavelength travels farther down, the ocean will appear blue. Most of the volcanic eruptions, that is up to 80%, go unnoticed by land dwellers because they are interrupting underwater. More than 1 million volcanoes spew molten hot lava beneath the surface of the ocean. Oceans are responsible for supplying oxygen to us, as they produce about 70% of the oxygen supply in the atmosphere. The water from the seafloor seeps up and dissolves salt layer, forming depressions. Furthermore, as the water in the depression is denser than the water surrounding it, it settles down in the depression and forms distinct pools. The Mariana Trench is the deepest part of the world oceans, and it is one of the immeasurable points on Earth. An ocean has an average depth of 12,100 feet, and because the light waves can only penetrate 330 feet of water, therefore everything below this point is dark. The world's largest living structure does not consist of the tree, but it consists of the Great Barrier Reef that spread over an area of 1,33,000 square miles located at the coast of Australia. And it is so big that it can be actually seen from the outer space.